she packed my bags last night pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space.
We have a go for main engine start. 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have booster ignition and liftoff of the Space Shuttle Discovery, lighting up the nighttime sky as we continue building the International Space Station.
Station. Speed 1,000 miles an hour, altitude 1 mile, downrange 1.5 miles from Kennedy Space in orbit.
And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me round again to find I'm not a man that think I am at home. I'm down, down, down. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out the fuse out here alone. Mars ain't the kind of place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell. And there's no one there to raise them. If you did, and all the science I don't understand, it's just my job 5 days.
Mark Polansky flying Discovery as he begins the wide sweeping turn, a 330 degree left overhead turn, taking Discovery south of the Kennedy Space Center out over the water, out to the north, and then setting up for a final approach from the northwest. The view as seen by pilot Bill Opheline through his heads-up display.
Discovery Houston, on at the 90.
On at the 90.
Very smooth roll around the heading alignment circle, 90 degrees before Commander Mark Polansky lines up with the runway. Altitude 15,000 feet.
Houston, Discovery, we have the field in sight.
Setting up for deployment of the landing gear at 300 feet. Landing gear is down and locked. Main gear touchdown. Nose gear touchdown. Discovery is rolling out at sunset on runway 15 at the Kennedy Space Center, completing 204 orbits, traveling 5.3 million miles.